Good morning, everyone. It is, what day is it today? We are back at my parents' house. So we're planning to go out for brunch with them because my grandma is still staying with my parents. So we thought it'd be a nice outing. I found this place in Belmont, I think. I've actually never been to the suburb. It's like I was born and lived in New Zealand most of my life, but I still have suburbs that I have never heard of before. But yeah, we're going to Belmont because there's this cafe that serves black sesame lattes or iced lattes, and my mom loves black sesame, so I thought we would go try it out. And then we're going to go to the beach this afternoon and just have a chill day. So this is what I'm wearing today. Got this green top with a pink bra strap that coincidentally matches my pink shorts. Brunch, and we have now arrived at our new destination. Like I said, we're going to the beach, so got changed into something. Oh, me, that man made extreme eye contact. Got changed into something a bit more beachy vibes, and we're now in Warkworth, just getting a few little snacks, and then we're gonna head off to the beach.
We're going to Tafranui Beach.
Gonna go get some snacks. Let's go.
What a lovely looking pack and save.
This pack and save has so many donuts that I've never seen any other pack and save. Like this one, a Kit Kat one. Ooh, yum.
That was one of the fanciest supermarkets I've ever been to. The new pack and save, it was so bright they even had a window inside. That's how fancy it was. But anyways, got our snacks.
28 degrees.
Beach time. Just had a lovely little swim. He's KO, but so windy today. These waves were a chock. It was very hard to catch a breath. Snack time!
This makes my body look like I'm 10,000 meters long.
What do we have? Got some buttery crackers.
Mediterranean chunky sun-dried tomato dip.
We are back home from our adventure. It is now like 5:30, 6 o'clock-ish. It was such a long drive back. I mean, I didn't drive. I look super tired. I'm sorry about that. Also, the salt water like just went into my eyes, so I got a bit attacked. Tonight, we're gonna go to the Lantern Festival because it ends tomorrow night. But we can't go tomorrow night because we are going tufting. So tonight is the one and only night that we can go. And now I'm just gonna have a leftover sandwich that I had with my mum, like, oh, 4 days ago, and gonna head off to Chinese Lantern Festival. So I'll see you guys there. We made it. We've come out. We have parked 10 minutes away because there is so much traffic. It's like an additional 30 minutes. There's so many people.
Let's go around.
Havoc. Absolute havoc.
going on a hike this morning. Public holiday. So we're off.
My dad found this hike that reopened recently, and it seems like half the population of Auckland got the memo.
Okay.
Good morning! It is my birthday today, peoples. I know! I'm turning 26. It was one of my really good friends' birthday like 3 days ago, and we've known each other since school and we turned the same age, and we were just saying now we're officially in the 26 to 30 year old bracket on like forms and things. So that's a revelation right there, guys. Very gloomy today, but this house is so dark. So thank goodness we're moving in 6 days. No? Today's Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. 5 days. We're moving in 5 days. I just got myself some cereal. I went to the gym this morning because one neighbor decided to slam the door at like 6:45. So I was like, okay, whatever. I wasn't gonna go to the gym this morning, but I will. Still got class. Oh, I've still got class at 1 o'clock. So before that, I'm gonna be doing something super exciting called studying. Even though it's my birthday, I'm not gonna make the excuse. So I'm gonna have breakfast, and then I'm gonna go to this new cafe that opened up recently, and I've been seeing so many people go. And so I wanna check it out. I'm not gonna get food this time around because I want to wait for either my parents or Shay, but I wanna get a coffee and check it out anyways, because, well, I'll show you. So I'm sorry if you're disappointed that I'm not getting food, but I will be. So, you know, keep watching. Let's see what's a good photo for you. This is how many people have already tagged them. And I think they're really famous. Well, I think they only do technically. Like sandwiches. Where is it? How is it that I see so... Oh, I guess it kind of... Well, why do I need to show you this when we are going there together today? Anyways, yeah. Okay, I've talked too much about this place that I do not know yet. And but yeah, it's 9 o'clock now. So I'm going to quickly eat breakfast, put the chicken away that I just air fried for lunch. Also, yesterday they told us that the train that I usually take is every 20 minutes, which is why I'm having to leave a lot of time for my 1 to 3 o'clock class. Okay guys, we've had a slight change of plan. Turns out Rue is not open today. I thought it just wasn't open Monday. It's not open Monday and Tuesday. So that threw a spanner in the works. But I've come to another cafe that I've saved for a while. It's called Gray's and Dominion Road, and it looks like it has the coolest interior ever. So we're gonna check it out. Also, I'm not wearing makeup this morning because my left eye, I don't want to go too close because it's kind of manky, but if I go like this, it's very red. And I kind of hurt it by being in the sun too much in the past few weeks. So I went to the optometrist yesterday, had to get some eye drops, and don't really want to mix makeup with my eye drops. So yeah, we're gonna leave it au naturel this morning. Okay, anyways. Let's go. Just got changed because it is so cold outside. So I've just got changed into a little turtleneck t-shirt with a denim jacket, so I'm nice and warm. But yeah, I'm off to uni. It's only a 2 hour class, so count myself lucky.
I mean, you're welcome to.
This is so cute. When I saw you
guys, Michelle and Shay. Happy birthday.
Yay!
But you can get
metal
ones?
Yeah. We are now heading out for some dinner. Tried showing you my outfit in the house. We're going comfy tonight. It has been hectic. After I came back from uni, I tried studying a little bit more and then had to post something. So it was a little bit stressful, but we got there. Tonight I'm having dinner with the gang tonight. And we are going to an Italian restaurant that I've been wanting to try. We're ticking places off my list, guys. It's very exciting.
Open this first. Come on.
Happy birthday!
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a cool bag.
What is this branding?
Nothing big.
Okay.
I asked my dad.
So this.
Yeah.
And I was like,
yeah, they gave a really big bag, a big bag.
And then she said, it's nothing big. I asked my dad.
Step off. Whoa.
Oh, camera.
That's called we're a gold. That was
gold.
It's small.
Yeah. Cute. Happy birthday.
You, thank you.
No, Chloe, you grab that. You step off.
Stop with that.
By a lock of keys.
Thank you.